A regressed version of the Hindu push-up. So as you can see, I allow my body to kind of flop onto the floor and then I go into a sort of cobra position and then I restart into high plank, downward dog, nose dive towards the floor and then back up again with my hips on the ground. Keep your elbows narrow with this. You don't want them to flare out too much and direct your head towards the ground and that will help with direction.